Edmonton. We have been on the road now for just over a week, doing our first tour in over 3 years. Thank you, thank you, thank you for being here tonight, you guys. It means the world to us. Right as COVID hit, we put out a new record. That record is called Ultraviolet. I'm fucking up. We're not playing a new song. This song is called Luminary. It's pretty good too.
What you want to be?
song is called Set in Motion. Is it to be in the Starlight Room to a packed house? My God. Thank you, thank you. God bless this place. It's called Worlds and Dreams. It's off our first record called Of Malice and the Magnum Heart. Thank you. It's a new song off that record I was talking about before. This song is called Cascade Locks. Thank you very much. This is another new song off that new record. This song is called Sun Lifter. We'll be right back. Thank you. Ago, Compromise got in a van and went to Winnipeg for the first time to open up for Figure Four. That's the first time I ever met Andrew Neufeld. It is an honor and a privilege for us to share the stage tonight with Comeback Kid and Cancer Bats. Very nice to be on this tour after so many years off. These next couple songs are going out to our friends in Comeback Kid and Cancer Bats. We have two songs left. These are from the very first record we ever put out. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Edmonton, Alberta. It means the world to me that you are here after so many years. Misery Signals loves you. Thank you. Song's called A Victim, A Target. With me. Enjoy your night.